was in the town of Griffin in the year of 83. It was there an old cowpuncher stepped up and says to me, how do you do, young fellow, and how would you like to go and spend the pleasant summer out in New Mexico? I'll furnish you good wages, your transportation too, if you will but go with me once summer season's through. But if you grow homesick and back to Griffin go, I'll furnish you no horses from the hills of Mexico. Well, we left the town of Griffin in the merry month of May, when everything seemed lovely and everything seemed gay. With saddles on our horses, marching onward we did go, until we reached the boggy out in New Mexico. It was there our pleasures ended and our troubles they began. Oh, the first hailstorm came on us, oh how those cattle ran. Through all kinds of thorns and thistles, us cowboys had to go, while the Indians watched upon us out in New Mexico. And when the drive was over, the rider would not pay. To all you good-looking people, this much I have to say. Go back to your friends and loved ones, tell others not to go to the God-forsaken country they call New Mexico.